Salut YouTube! I'm at my father's place, in his garage, working on the bike. Oh, with me. Working on the bike. I had some noise in the front brake, but now it pretty much seemed to be gone. I wanted to do a kind of an unboxing of a box that I received from PNW since I won the Tubby 2020. So yeah, let's dive in. So I've already opened it because I was too excited. I received the box like 2 days ago. So this is how it comes, package. We'll start with the boring stuff, the cable and housing and everything. So that's it. It's pretty much a housing and a cable, shifter cable. Let's get that out of the way. Now, lone lever. I'm pretty excited about that. I heard some really good thing. That's it's supposed to be one of the best dropper lever on the market. Let's give it some light. I love the packaging. It's so clean. So of course we have the lever. I went with the, I think it's the 22mm stem, not stem, but 22mm clamp, because the Matchmaker X won't fit on my brake. So let's put that aside, and now on the dropper. Let's give it a little light. So of course, it's the Rainier 3rd Gen. 170 travel, adjustable 30mm. I'm really stoked on that because the build that I chose on for the common sole didn't have a dropper. So I can't wait to be able to drop that saddle, because riding a hardtail without a dropper kind of sucks. And then we have a sticker, focus, PNW sticker, knobby thing, probably if you want to replace the cable and you don't have a dedicated shifter cable, you can put that on a normal cable. And some information about the company. Packaging. Well, yeah, that's it for the unboxing of the PNW stuff that I received from the W2020 challenge. Thanks a lot to PNW and Biker, Robert at Biker, and Josh from Daily MTB. I'm really stoked to get this. I'm still waiting on some stuff. I'm gonna keep you updated when I receive it. From now, I'm gonna keep working on the bike, dialing it in. Je parle français moi d'habitude. So, I'm gonna keep working on the bike, riding circles around here because it's snowing outside. We're at the end of December, and I think the winter is gonna be long this year. Ciao, guys.